The husband of South Carolina Governor Nikki Haley is being deployed to Afghanistan for a year. The governor teared up as she said goodbye yesterday. Michael Haley is a captain in the South Carolina National Guard.
South Carolina families know what it means to sacrifice. For those in uniform, it's a duty they proudly undertake. For those whose loved one is away, there's pride, but it's also hard. As governor, military families and veterans are always in my heart.